Hello, everyone. This is Sam from Dicolor. My position is after sales engineer, teacher of the DEA. A lot of time when we walk on the street, we see some screen is like that. Or sometimes it's like that. So what we can do to fix this problem? Okay, in this courseware, I will show you how to fix this problem in Novastar. Okay, first we need to run the software Novalct. And in the same time, we can see in this place, we can see the screen right here. We use the camera to the screen, and the screen connects to my computer. Yeah, it's connected to my computer. You can see, yes. And we also can see this cabinet have different brightness. This cabinet and that screen is come from four cabinet, two by two cabinet. So have one cabinet different brightness than other. Okay, the software, we need to log in the software. Log in the software and the password is 666. And in the software, we need to click the calibration. We need to use the calibration to adjust the brightness. Okay, clean calibration. In the first, we need to turn on the calibration function. Normally we use this one. If we choose the disable, it's turn off the calibration function. But we need to use the calibration to calibration this cabinet, the brightness or the color. So we need to choose this one. We need to turn on the calibration and click save. Okay, safe, successful. And in the manage coefficient, in this page, we need to click adjust coefficient. Okay, click this one. Because in the screen, it is come from four cabinets, 2 by 2. In the software also, we can see it is automatic. Okay, under this cabinet, this cabinet have different brightness. It's a little bit high than other. So we need to choose this one. The calibration just can be decent brightness, cannot make the brightness higher. So we need to adjust this one, not other three, just for this one. Okay, choose this cabinet and click next and next. Okay, just a moment. Okay, right now we can see the screen is show white and this cabinet brightness is high than other. Also, we can adjust from the software direct from here, but we don't know. We don't know how many we need to adjustment. So we can use another advanced adjustment. Okay, we change it back. And use the advanced adjuster right here. Okay, right now we can see the screen show red. Also, we click green and blue, it will be show one by one, and we can adjust one by one. Okay, right now this cabinet brightness it's a little bit higher than other, so brightness is this one. Okay, we decent the brightness for the red. Actually, how many we need to adjustment? I don't know. We can see by eyes for the screen. We use the eyes to watch the screen. We adjustment, then watch the screen. It is okay or no. And right now we can see the brightness a little bit low. So we need adjustment a little bit higher. Okay, a little bit higher. Right now looks much better. And right now the read is okay. But sometimes the brightness is the same. Just the color is different. We can use another two another to the adjust bar. For example. Yes. Also it's a rate, but a different rate. Yeah. In the rate, we can add some green, for example. Yeah, also it's a rate, but it is a little different. And in this case, in this cabinet, it's no have the color different, just the brightness different. So we just need to adjust the brightness. And if sometimes, if you have screen, it's come from two different batches, it will be have different brightness and different color. So you need to adjustment brightness and color. Yeah, you need to adjust both. Okay, we adjust it back. It's the default value is 15. Okay. And right now the read is looks okay. Okay, we go to the green. Green looks the brightness much more than other cabinets, so we need to adjust the green brightness. We just try, maybe it's not enough, and right now we can see it is not enough. It is strange, but not enough. We need to adjust more. Okay, more. How about right now? Yeah, right now looks okay. Right now looks same. This cabinet same than other, same with the other. Okay, right now the green is okay. Okay, the last one, blue. The blue, yeah, blue is different. Okay. Checking the blue. Still, looks same, but still a little bit higher, Okay, we adjust a little bit. But it looks okay. But when I use the eyes to watch the screen, it is still a little bit higher. So we need to keep adjust a little bit. If we use the eyes to watch the screen, will be better because the camera to the screen is not much correct. Okay, right now it looks okay. Okay, we can see yellow this cabinet with other cabinet. Yeah, looks same. Other color, how about other color? Okay, white. Yeah, looks a little bit red. The red still a little bit different. So yeah, we can see the red still a little bit different. Okay, a little bit low the red color. Okay, we test it again, white. Right now looks same. Yeah, right now looks same. Okay, then we can click next and save. The coefficient will be saved in the receive card inside. Even you send the configuration file, even you send the RCFG file, even you do the screen connection, it will be saved in the inside of the receiving card. It is okay. And sometimes it's not cabinet, just for one module. How we can do it by one module? Okay, first we clean, we reset the calibration. This cabinet. Okay, for example, just one module is different brightness. How we can do? Okay, just a moment. Okay, and save to hardware. We clean the calibration data in the software. Okay, return. Also in this button, adjust the coefficient. And we know in this page, it choose is by one cabinet. It choose by cabinet. So if we need to adjust by module, by module, we need to choose the select by pixel, select by pixel. So this screen, we need to know the position. For example, we need to adjust one module from here. This cabinet is come from four module. So for example, we need to adjust this module, the position is because that is 2.9. Every cabinet, the resolution is 168. So X, that is X 168. And every module, the resolution is 84 by 84. Because cabinet is 168 by 168. So the module is 84 by 84. Okay, that is mean this module. We choose the position, X position, Y position, and we need to adjust the module, the size, the resolution. Okay, next. Still next. Okay, right now we need to use the advanced adjustment. Okay, rate. First is rate. And right now we can see only this module is changed. Okay, still a little bit higher. Right now looks a little bit lower. We need to adjust to a little bit high. Looks same. Okay. Green. Go to the green. Okay, green. Just for this module. Yeah, just for this module. This is one module. We input the position, the position of the module, and the module, the resolution. So it is changed by this module, just for this module. A little bit high. Okay, right now looks much better. Okay, blue. Yes, just for this module. A little bit lower, we need a little bit higher. Okay, looks much better. We test the other colors. Okay, yellow, this module looks same with the other. And the other color, yes, it is okay. Other one, okay, it's okay. And the white. Okay, right now this module is adjust the same with other cabinet, with other module. Okay, right now we click next and save. Then click finish. That is all for the manually calibration the module, the cabinet. It is very useful for this screen because a lot of time in the street we see the screen because we change the spare part the module. So the spare part the module, the brightness will be higher than other. So we need to use the software to fix this problem. Like before, we see the picture. So use the adjust the coefficient, then module or cabinet to adjust the step inside of the receiving card. Then okay. And right now, this part is finished. Thank you.